What's good YouTube, it is your boy Azel Gambino and I am back at y'all with another video. For those who are new to my channel, man, make sure to check out my channel, man, and subscribe. You know, we almost there to 1,000 subscribers. And I got some lit content, man. I'm trying to do like bangers every other, every weekend or every other weekend. I'm gonna try to do that in like reaction videos during the week. So, you know, just to give y'all something to watch and you know what I'm talking about. So, and today you can tell by the title, we got DDG Hold Up, official music video. So, I heard the song and it was alright. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna hype it or nothing, but it was alright. And I wanna see what they got with this music video. So without further ado, enough talking, let's get into this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Take a step back with that smoke. Acting like somehow you grown. Bitch, you ain't grown, bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices. All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be on one than honest.
Bro, where the hell is they at? They got it. I don't know where they are. I can't even guess where they at. But that's really nice as hell. Queen look like a maid.
Why you looking at me that way? See you in a different headspace.
Go crazy.
Right before you text me, hold up. Right before you hit me, put the pause on it, hit the brake on it. Whoa, whoa, hold up.
Hold up.
Hella auto tune. This shit funny.
Bet you wish you didn't mess up.
Bet you wish you didn't.
Come back when I'm on my come up.
Like I'm gonna let you hit.
You ain't gonna hit. Oh na na, oh na na, oh na na. Who do you think you are?
You're the hey, that funny.
When you walked out the door, it don't work anymore.
Hey, that stuff is clever as fuck, bro. I was, you know, this whole time I was thinking about that. I wasn't gonna say nothing. Like I was thinking, like, what if Clarence popped in? And then this nigga just actually popped in the video. So. Hey, that's clever. I'll give him that.
I think it's really your pride. You not expressing what you feel inside. Girl, I don't know what you trying to hide. You say that you love me, that shit was a lie. You wanna show me that you're independent. You're good on your own, okay, baby, I get it. I'm stressing you out and that's not my intention. Your new nigga gon' have to wait till I'm finished.
Bro, that shit cold. I forgot that part was cold, I ain't gonna lie.
Right before you hit me, put the pause on it, hit the brake on it, whoa, whoa, hold up. Right before you call me, hold up. Right before you text me,
hold up, for real.
Right before you hit me, put the pause on it, hit the brake on it, whoa, whoa, hold up.
You say you don't want me, but I know you capping. This shit overlapping, it already happened. Break up for the moment, I know where it's going. A rip and a bomb, but we already sewing. We get back together, we rougher than ever. But we are still young and I know it get better. Ain't trying to be freaky, but who make you wetter? That thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
bro, that's crazy how this nigga start rapping now. He like really blowing up after this, after stuff, bro.
Acting like somehow you grown, bitch, you ain't grown.
That is cool to you. If he could do it, anybody could do it, you know what I'm saying?
Fell in love with your vices. All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be on one than honest. Honest.
Yeah, that shit. I, 1 from 10, I say that shit like a 9. I give him that, because, like, the whole little plot of the video, it was clever. I like that, so. Yeah, it was a banger to me. I give him that. If you guys did like this video, drop a like down below, man. Like, comment, subscribe. You see, we almost there to 1,000 subscribers, man. We're going to keep grinding as a family. You know what I'm saying? We're going to keep dropping these bangers. You know, I'm gonna keep dropping these bangers. I'm going to keep them coming. And, like, comment, subscribe, share this with a friend or family member, and I'm done talking. I will see you guys in my next Gambino out. Peace.
You know what I'm saying? baby, I'm not playing. Always got a bad bitch, all my bitches slaying. If she gets a tweaking, I'ma change her like a station. If a nigga act tough, lay him out like pavement. Watch this how I do with it.